Ali, Jimmy and Nina. This video is for you. This is Winnipeg. It's, 16th of March. And it's like 22 degrees out there. Look how she's dressed. It's summer, okay, in March. We're gonna fix the car too. So we got, we broke the mirror. The side mirror, so we bought that, and the car needs new bearings and some other stuff. We got that too, so we're gonna fix that. And this is Winnipeg.
Well, don't judge Winnipeg with this guy.
I should have re-recorded this.
Keep going.
Yeah. Sorry? No, not really. You're welcome. Yeah, I know, but sorry. Do you want this to be on the on the video?
Yeah.
You're kidding.
No, no, that's what makes it cool.
Yeah? Should we help her?
No.
No. Okay, all right. This is an observation. Here's Winnipeg bus, and the bus driver actually, you see him, he went to Tim Hortons. I guess he went to the bathroom or I don't know. In Montreal, this never happens. We have those like bus police monitoring everything. It's such a relaxed place, I love it. You know, like the bus driver can actually stop the bus and go to Tim Hortons, you know, for coffee or whatever, you know. Shows like what a relaxed the city is. Montreal, we have like those dumb bus police. They like make sure that the bus come exactly on time and all this bullshit. Well, that's Winnipeg. Go. Here's another bus driver, also stopped. Everybody stops for coffee over here. People getting on the bus, but there's no bus driver. Yeah, here's the bus driver. That is so awesome. See Montreal, learn from Winnipeg.
Yeah.
That's how it should be. We started recording a video for our friend in Montreal, and it turning out to be a collage of shit. You know, bus drivers, bums, and that's it. She's laughing at the bum. Nothing interests you from all this, is just the bum.
And then I went to get coffee.
Yeah, are you gonna go throw the garbage?
Yes. And when I'm done, I might just get another coffee. Let me finish my coffee.
Bump.
Yeah, that's me. I'm the bump. But you're the big bump.
There you have it.
We just bought tickets to the movies, Underworld, at Northgate Cinema City. And the ticket was like $3. Just $3. That's like unheard of in Montreal. I don't know if the camera will focus on the thing, but this is like two tickets for $3. We paid like $6 and few cents. Like, I mean, that's like called cheap entertainment. It's amazing.
Criticize me.